sorry I can't make a dress for you because my sewing machine is broken.
Huh? So how can I go to the party?
I can't do anything, Auntie.
I can't go to the party then. I'm so sad.
I got an idea.
Huh? What's your idea, Wendy?
Auntie Rose has a tailor shop too. Let's go ask her for help.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Welcome to my shop. How may I help you today?
My sewing machine is broken and I can't make a dress for Auntie Joy.
Yeah, I need to go to the party.
Can you help us?
Sure. What kind of dress do you like?
I would like a dress up to here for the party, please.
Okay, Auntie Joy. Hey, Wendy, can you help me to do measure for her?
Okay, Auntie.
Here you go.
Auntie, can you stand up?
Okay.
36.
Wow. 36 for the arm? Okay.
The shoulders are 16.
Okay, I got everything, Wendy. Let me cut the fabric for her.
Okay.
Ooh. Hey, Wendy, I'm done. Can you help me to sew?
Okay, Auntie. Auntie Joyce, can you sit down here?
Okay.
Professional guy.
I'm finished, Auntie Rose.
Maybe I did it for her.
Wow, really nice this.
I'm done, Auntie Joy. Here's your dress. Do you like it?
Oh no, I forgot to tell you. I don't need a red dress. I need a white one.
Huh?
You need a white dress?
Why didn't you say so, Auntie Joy?
I'm sorry, I forgot. Can you help me, please?
Don't worry, Auntie Joyce will help you. Let me check the fabric, Auntie Rose.
Okay.
Awesome!
Pink, yellow, orange, red, blue. Oh no!
Huh? What happened, Wendy?
There's no white fabric.
Oh no, there's no white fabric. How can I have a dress?
Don't worry, guys. I think Uncle John is selling the white fabric. Go buy it, Wendy.
Okay. Awesome. Auntie Joyce, can you wait here so I could buy the white fabric?
Okay.
Hi, Wendy. Welcome to my store. How may I help you today, Wendy?
I want to buy white fabric. Do you have any?
White fabric? Oh, here you go.
That one's too small. I need the big one.
Oh, the big one? Don't worry. I have a lot in here.
Okay, let me check it out. There's no white fabric here. Ah, it's right here.
Wow.
How much is the fabric?
Just $1, please.
Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye.
White fabric. Perfect, Wendy. Let's make a dress for her.
Okay, Auntie.
Huh? Wendy, can you do it faster? I'm almost late.
Don't worry, Auntie Joyce. I'm done.
Wow, the dress looks so pretty.
Yeah, that looks pretty, huh? But you need a bell, Auntie Joyce.
Get changed!
Okay, thank you!
You're welcome! I hope it looks good on Auntie Joyce, Auntie!
I think so!
Awesome!
I'm done, guys! Check it out!
Wow!
You look so pretty, Auntie Joyce!
Yeah!
Thank you for helping me! I really like the dress! How much is it?
It's just $2, please!
Okay! Whoa. Here you go!
Thank you!
Hey, Wendy, I have to deliver the dress for Chanty. Can you take care of my shop?
Don't worry, Auntie, I'll take care of your shop.
Awesome.
Thank you, Wendy.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Auntie Joyce.
Why are you not wearing your dress and why are you so sad?
I fell down by accident and my dress ripped. I can't go to the party anymore. I'm so sad.
Don't worry, Auntie. I'll sew it together again.
Really?
Yeah.
But I don't have any more money.
Don't worry. I'll do it for free.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you, Wendy.
No problem.
Thank you, Wendy.
Thank you for watching. Don't do the show.
Please remember to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button. See you. you next time.
Bye!
Really, Auntie Joy? You don't like any dresses from my store?
Sorry, Emma, but they're too small for me. Look!
Don't worry, Auntie Joy. I'll make another one for you.
Really?
Yeah, come right here.
Okay.
Let me measure you first with this measuring tape.
Okay, thank you, Emma.
You're welcome. What color do you like, Auntie Joy?
I like blue.
Okay. Oh, blue's right here.
Dash.
Okay!
Thank you!
Here it is, guys! This time I'll make it better, Auntie Joy!
Okay, thank you, Emma!
You're welcome! Huh? Oh no, my sewing machine is broken! I can't make the dress for you, Auntie Joy!
Huh? What should I do? I really need the dress for tonight, Emma!
I don't know, sorry, Auntie Joy!
Ah, I have an idea! Let me buy you a new one, Emma!
Good idea, Auntie. I'll wait here.
Okay, bye.
Oh,
hi, guys.
Hi.
Welcome to my store. How may I help you, Auntie Joyce?
I would like to buy the sewing machine. How much is it?
This one? Sorry, Auntie Joyce. I already bought it. Here you go.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Huh? I really need one. Do you have another sewing machine, Uncle Kay?
Don't worry, Auntie Joyce. I have one more. It's right here.
Wow, this looks so cool. Oh no!
Don't worry, let me check it.
Okay.
I think it's broken, Auntie Joyce.
Really? Do you still have another one?
Sorry, this is the last one I have.
Really? I really need one. What should I do?
I don't know. I'm so sorry. Oh, I got an idea. Uncle John, Uncle John!
Huh?
What happened, Uncle Kay? Can you help me fit the sewing machine, Uncle John? It's broken.
No problem, Uncle Kay. Let me see. I think it's broken right here. Let me see. I'm think I'm done. Try it, Uncle Kay.
Okay. Wow, thank you, Uncle John. How much is it?
It's okay. You don't have to pay, Uncle Kay.
Thank you. You're so nice.
No problem. Bye, guys.
Bye.
So can I buy it now?
Sure.
How much is it, Uncle Kay?
It's only $10.
Okay. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Emma, I got a new sewing machine for you.
What?